curfew tolls the knell of parting day. A lowing hurt winds slowly on the lea. A barren homeward plods his weary way, and leaves the world to glimmering landscape on the side, and all the air a solemn stillness holds, save where the beetle wheels his droning flight, and drowsy tinklings lull the distant falls. Save that from yonder ivy mantle's tower, the moping owl doth to the moon complain, of such as wandering near a secret bar, or lest a ancient solitary rugged elms that yew tree shade, where heaves the turf in many a bouldering heap, each in his narrow cell forever laid. The root forefathers of the hamlets.